Okay. What's up, hello YouTube? This is Shinya Kadono, professional soccer player in California. Today's video, I'm in Japan right now, visiting family and friends. And so today I will be training at this park. As you can see, I'm already sweating. I jogged here about 2 miles, a little over 2 miles. And so I'm already warmed up. And what I'll be doing today, I'm at this hill, doing some strides here just to work on my fitness. I think hill strides are very, very efficient when it comes to building your lungs and endurance and also your leg strength. So I'll be doing that today. I think I'll be doing 8 strides total. Yeah, about 70 to 80% just stride up the hill and then kind of slow jog back and then repeat the exact same thing. It's pretty cold outside even though I'm sweating, so I don't want my body to cool down. So enough said, let's get this workout. Let's get
real opening here, and they have scored.
Shinya Kadono.
Okay. All right, so as you can see the hill, I'm gonna be starting all the way down where you can kind of see little patches of grass. So from down there, I'll be striding all the way up here. I think the stride will be about 20 seconds, I think. And then, yeah, so just gonna be repeating that 8 times. So let's go. Okay, that was one, and I got 7 more to go. First one's usually easy. Number 2 done. Number 3 done. It's already getting so tiring. Okay, number 4 done. Halfway. I'm gonna take this camera down there. Okay. more. Three more. Let's go. Two more. Okay. Okay. Done. Okay. So that's pretty much it for today's video. Just wanted to do a little conditioning training at this hill and wanted to show you guys how it's done. Pretty simple. As I said, I think it's really efficient and very effective way to improve on your endurance and your lower body strength when you do hill strides or little incline trainings, especially alternating the work and the rest. I think it's pretty similar to when you're running in a game. You're constantly moving and then stopping, resting for a little bit, and then repeating the same thing depending on how your team is playing. Personally, I think doing something like this is probably the best way to improve endurance. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys this. And then, so if I wanted to make this really intense, then I would probably rest for 2 to 3 minutes and then repeat the exact same thing. But since I'm in Japan and I don't have my car, I have to run here and then have to run back. It's about 2 miles or 5 kilometers one way. So I have to run back now. So that'll be my additional endurance training for today. And then once I get home, I'll probably do some body weight and using bands, some sort of strength training on top of that. So it's enough for me. So, but anyways, just wanted to show you this training. And then next week I'll be back in the US. So I'm hoping to maybe make one or two more training videos here in Japan while I'm visiting and enjoying my time off. You know, still gotta find ways to get some work. Anyways, I'll keep posting my trainings, workouts, and things I do off the field. So if you haven't, please do subscribe. If you have any questions or feedback, please comment below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye. Let's go home.